Future has arrived. The Franklin Institute has a new exhibit where you can actually play games with robots.
Robot Revolution is an experience you don't want to miss, and our Vittoria Woodill stopped by to meet the machines.
Put your hands together for a group of robots that are hands down interactive and impressive.
1, 2, 3.
This is the brand new Robot Revolution exhibit at the Franklin Institute. It debuts this Saturday, and visitors will be able to get hands-on and learn how humans and robots can effectively work together.
It really immerses that visitor in an opportunity to learn and learn about how robots affect their everyday lives and how they're going to affect them even more in the future.
John Beckman, director of exhibit design and development for the Museum of Science Industry in Chicago, has scouted 40 cutting-edge robots from all over the world, including two from the University of Pennsylvania.
We've got robots that can grip with different kinds of hands in every possible way. We've got a couple examples of robot vision, including one that can track your face. We've got robots that play soccer against each other, that can play tic-tac-toe or 21 against you. We've got robots that can climb stairs.
But are they really smarter than us?
No, they're not.
Not yet.
No, they need us very much.
So can humans and robots coexist?
They have to, absolutely. And that's the future we're really looking at. It's not humans or robots, it's humans and robots working together, making our lives easier, more efficient, safer, healthier, all those good things.
And there's nothing to be worried about, like a robot takeover.
No. If a robot's chasing you, just walk up a flight of stairs.
Okay. But there is one that can get up those stairs.
Yeah, but he's pretty slow.
Okay, that works.
So will you join them in the robot revolution? Look how cute they are.
Look at those eyes. Who doesn't love a robot seal?
Vittoria Woodill, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
Good news all around.
Yep.
We can coexist. That's